You know, folks, sometimes you do a saw job because of the log. And sometimes you do a saw job for a friend. Guess which one this is? I'm Joe. This is Spirit of 76. Stay tuned, we're going to be milling slabs out of Hemlock.
stop milling here for a second. You're gonna wanna see this. I thought we had some old wetlands rotted log here, but this hemlock, it is milling nice. I mean, gorgeous stuff here. Very, very excited about the potential. I mean, I'm completely blown away here. I'm gonna throw a little something together on this real quick. How about now? Can you see it now? In a couple months, when this is dried and stained and polished and on somebody's wall or in front of their couch, oh, we are on the right track today. This hemlock is overachieving right now. Completely blown away right now by this gorgeous hemlock that I thought was nothing but an old rot log. Look at that. That's gonna be real pretty when it's all said and done. folks. I don't know what your idea of an antidepressant is, okay? But for me, the Woodmizer LX25 is the only prescription I need. Look at that, huh? How could you see that and be upset?
Sometimes it's not about the log on the mill. It's about the wood in the log. I mean, this right here, most improved player of the year, right there. We got, I think, 1, 2, 3, 4. We got 8 2-inch slabs, Hemlock slabs here. Now, I will say this, okay? Because I'm sure the trolls are out there. It's an old rotten log. Is it perfect? No, because as I hit some of these double knots, there was inconsistent moisture, right? And that change in texture of the wood and that moisture grabbing that and having to fiddle with the water feed rate and all that, that caused a little bit of a difference. You can even see the slightest of the line, but I'm gonna tell you what, we're gonna let that dry, we're gonna sand that out. And when it's all said and done, tell me you wouldn't be happy to have that in your home. Folks, go ahead and hit subscribe. More content to come. Appreciate you tuning in. This is Joe, Spirit of 76, with another Woodmizer LX25 video. Godspeed.